Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marco Verratti plays with Idriss Gueye in central midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs.
Now for the lead.
Excellent interception. Attacking now. Bale. Neymar does seem to lurk on the left-hand side, doesn't he? Gets his goals from different positions as well, but seems to be quite happy to have that as his starting base.
Yeah, definitely, and always plays better when he's enjoying it.
Takes the shot off,
and that shot's blocked very quickly.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Hazard!
And the keeper doing his job.
Eden Hazard, Marcelo, Benzema.
It's a brilliant break from Karim Benzema. And there's the cutback.
Verratti. And maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Still progressing on. This is how they love to play on the break.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself.
So close, inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
Modric, they've got the ball back by that interception. Modric, squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Benzema in front, Real Madrid.
I don't think the second will be too far away now.
to confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Cavani, Verratti, Gay, Edinson Cavani.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Slipping it through. Can he finish it now? Surely. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Here's Casemiro. Probing with the pass. And it's Bale who's in the clear. Eden Hazard. Marcelo. Casemiro. James Rodriguez. Could score! Can't have onto it, the keeper. Bale. It's there to be attacked at the back post.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Mbappe. Lovely pass from Cavani. Mbappe. Mbappe! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner played in. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And it's out of play. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Chance for a break in numbers. That's something for him to chase. Bale. Casemiro. Modric. Marvellous tackle. Carvajal. That's a great interception. Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now. That's a brilliant goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Idrissa Gueye. Cavani. Attacking now. Still searching for an equaliser.
To get the equaliser! The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Angel Di Maria.
Cavani. Di Maria!
Wonderful goal.
It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
The game restarts at 2-2. Throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez.
Benzema. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Able to make the interception. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Edinson Cavani.
Trying to pick out Di Maria.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Excellent interception. This could be it. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
lots to talk about at half-time, with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline. And Angel Di Maria has lit up the first 45 minutes.
Well, his team haven't been on what you would describe as top form, but he came good when they were struggling a bit, got them on level terms. Which way is it going to go now?
It is time now for the start of the second half. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Modric. Now he's got the ball back.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's in for Real Madrid.
Well, how many times already have we seen them nick the ball by hunting in packs, and it's come good here.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Verratti.
Thomas Meunier. Gay. Return pass. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
And goalkeeper slams it upfield. This corner coming up for Paris Saint-Germain. We're a goal down.
All peters out, rather, for them.
Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema.
He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Cavani. Gay. Paris Saint-Germain, smoothly. It's a quick break. Penalty for Paris Saint-Germain. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards. Well, we've been treated to watching two really good sides here. I don't think we're surprised that the possession's fairly equal. Both teams have used the ball ever so well to create lots of chances and some really good goals.
James Rodriguez. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Modric! What a chance to take the lead.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Threading it through, Cavani. The shot's up. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Corner played into the middle. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
Modric. Bale. Cross looking for Benzema. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
Taken by Modric. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Neymar. Marcelo. Hazard from a wide position.
Hazard!
Casemiro to Modric. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Neymar.
Cavani.
And they've cut it out. Carvajal.
Wide player can come forward for Real Madrid.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
The PSG fans coming out with all the songs, trying to instigate late drama.
The break is definitely on. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. James Rodriguez. Marcelo. Modric. Karim Benzema.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Angel Di Maria.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Benzema, good vision here. James Rodriguez. Can he clear his lines now? Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Rodriguez. Bale. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Good defending. No problem in the end.
Verratti.
Sharp in the tackle. But it'll be a throw now. Poor throw. Straight to the opposition. Can go in from here.
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Now Casemiro. That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. And he's put it in for the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out for him. And now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield, but he's tried to be a little bit more precise, and well, he won't look back on that with any fondness.
And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin. Oh, he's through. On the keeper, back into play. Bale. Carvajal. Guiding the pass through. Bale. To pull it back here, and there it is for Real Madrid. Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time, with so many goals. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Di Maria, oh, well saved. Going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. In from Neymar. And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save there.
Yeah, you'd have been amazed if he'd have let that one in.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Loses possession. It's finished here. The verdict. Squandering possession. Very warm welcome to you to the French capital, to the Parc des Princes here in Paris, where it's a beautiful evening. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you, along with my good friend Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Real Madrid.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Idrissa Gueye plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
And this is how the opposition will line up.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Marcelo starts.
And he could get away here. It must be! I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good as that.
Meunier.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Edinson Cavani.
Played in the clear. Oh, it's got to be clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Neymar's corner, and he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Cavani. And a good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
Angel Di Maria. Verratti.
Cavani. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Marcelo. Here's Casemiro.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Modric.
Now Casemiro.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Casemiro. He might be through. It's good stuff for Real Madrid to open the scoring.
Well, they've been well on top. Thoroughly deserved that goal. Well, quick passes, movement off the ball, tidy finish. This could be one of the goals of the season.
It's Real Madrid in front.
Benzema
trying to steer it through. In with a chance. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
And the pass not completed, really.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Great interception.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Idrissa Gueye.
Mbappe! Great shot off the bar and in!
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goes out wide again.
Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe.
Neymar losing the ball.
Saw the pass coming.
Di Maria!
Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
And they've spread it out wide here. It's excellent work for Real Madrid. Still level, of course, though, in the game.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Neymar. Slipping it through. Mbappe. Di Maria in the middle. They're looking for him.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a...
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Neymar. And a goal!
Real Madrid are losing at the moment.
Set up to play on the break now.
High and long from the goalkeeper's kick.
Alan, you won't remember it, but I grew up watching it on grainy black and white television. Real Madrid winning the first.
Benzema, good vision here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Gay.
Mbappe. It's with Real Madrid now, and Sergio Ramos.
Benzema.
Benzema. Casemiro. Slipping it through.
Bale.
The target for the cross, Benzema at the far post. It's in for Real Madrid.
Well, how many times already have we seen them nick the ball by hunting in packs, and it's come good here. Takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball. Gets it all right here.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Neymar. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second, and still time for more to come.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Verratti! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. We've got two added minutes. Neymar.
Made a quick interception.
It's half-time here. Such a bright player, Neymar, and he keeps the opposition on their toes, and he's certainly doing that today.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Modric. Karim Benzema.
Incisive pass.
Bale.
Benzema.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Just had to remind myself that Eden Hazard is still out there, because he's just not been in the game to this point.
He's got to do more. He hasn't put himself in those dangerous positions. Hasn't really looked like threatening the keeper.
Now Rodriguez. Hazard.
Aim for Gareth Bale. Cleared the ball.
We were talking before about Real Madrid and my memories of those years in the mid to late 1950s, early 1960s, where Real Madrid just bossed European football.
Yeah, they were standard bearers, weren't they, for this club? Really set high standards, incredibly high.
Hazard. Benzema. Hazard.
Trying to see a gap at ground level to pick out those in the middle.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
He's blocked that well. Cavani.
Mbappe.
They've lost the ball.
Cavani.
In on goal, there's no flag. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this.
Marcelo.
Hazard. On to Casemiro. With James Rodriguez again. No way through, says Navas with a save.
And might well he smile after that one.
Modric with the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Tries the shot. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Hazard.
Rodriguez.
Modric.
Eden Hazard. Karim Benzema.
Modric.
He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Excellent defensive tackle. Bale. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase.
Neymar.
A return ball.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Rodriguez. Now Casemiro.
Modric.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Benzema.
Casemiro.
Great ball.
They scored. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Good defending.
Cavani.
Neymar.
Well, he's got away from him.
Probing pass from Benzema. Bale really tried to fire that past the keeper.
Well, you miss it in those circumstances and it looks like you've lost your head. I think he might have actually.
Bernat. Verratti.
Mbappe.
Into the attacking third.
Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Now Casemiro. Carvajal.
Space ahead with Real on the ball.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Benzema. And there's the interception.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Carvajal.
Modric.
Every team's entitled to one bad day, Alan, and I think we've seen Real Madrid's today.
Yeah, I do wonder whether heads might roll in terms of players being dropped after this.
Can't get past him. Strong tackle.
Poor on the ball, Gareth Bale.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
4 more minutes.
Guiding the pass through. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Gay. Cavani. On to Neymar. It's poor work, really.
Bale. Benzema.
Casemiro.
Benzema.
Great tackle.
Sergio Ramos.
And the referee has ended it here. They've hit back today, haven't they?
That 3 points has put them...
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the...
house with the chains in the mirror. Fender guitars and they're hanging there. Ladies at large, they look amazing there. It's a birthday, got a in there. Hit up the with the bangs in there. Hit up the mob and the gang in the mirror. Yeah. Quit your job, think you're changing the air. Call me MJ with the man in the mirror. You put your hands in there, just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here. It's getting wild over here.